Okay, we got the stove pipe on it. We rearranged it so it's got a more steep angle so the fly ash will not lay in there as easily. And right now it's running with the auger off because it's been off for about 5 hours now, so maybe a little longer. So I don't know if the fire is going to recover or not. I don't think so, because it's been running for a couple minutes and it's got a pretty low stack temperature, but if it doesn't come back to life, we can regulate it again. One little strange thing that happened when I went to fire it up again, it turned on and then this motor started to slow down and stop. So I shut it off real quick. I blew it out with compressed air real good. So I don't know what was going on. I think maybe I stuck a little too much oil in it. It might have gummed up the starter capacitor switch or something, but I don't know. Spun it around a whole bunch, blew it out a whole bunch, and then it started running again, and then I blew it out while it was running, and then I shut it off and put the belt on. It's been running for a couple minutes now, so I guess it's okay. So I'm thinking it was probably the oil. Maybe I should have just used 3-in-1 oil. I don't know. I used 30 weight. That was in my oiler here. So it's running now, so we'll see if it recovers.